Because we were back with another video, and yeah. So I got loaned at Newcastle. We're at Newcastle. So let's see what we can do at Newcastle. What, we're only sub? What? Okay, I guess I just have to do really well. That's way too hard. Okay, I don't like these penalties. Oh, how did I miss that? That's perfect. Top corner. Perfect. Oh! I guess the goalie now. Bro, I did excellent. Bro, I nearly missed top corner. Oh, it's almost top corner, but it's near top corner. Okay, pretty good. We got an A and A. Let's see if we're in the starting. Oh, let's just hope. Oh, we're so close. We're really so close, dude. I thought we were at starting. What? That's so annoying. Sounds like a Christmas song. We're obviously gonna win. It's the 17th. We just need to hope they aren't crap.
Today we begin a new moment in this league. Remember your jobs. Each of you is part of a system. If one of you fails, the entire system collapses, no? Alex, you will start on the bench today. Watch you carefully, learn our style of play, and be ready in the second half.
Let's get these 3 points in the bag, eh, lads?
Come on, boys, let's do it!
Okay, remember your shape, remember your discipline, and remember your jobs. Orza!
He likes to speak Spanish. Okay, that's kind of cool.
Well, with around 25 minutes to go, Alex Hunter is going to be introduced now.
It's been pretty tight out there, and the manager clearly feeling this change is going to make a difference. I'm sure Alex Hunter will be champing at the bit here. Very keen to go on up front and try and make a difference, really work those defenders.
How is it still 0-0?
Here's Hunter. He's given possession away here.
What is that? What is that defending? That is the worst defending I've ever seen.
Sliced them apart. Oh, he's just got overexcited there. We all thought he was going to score.
It's a promising attack, this, with Hunter on the ball. It's Alex Hunter.
Oh, I thought we'd seen the breakthrough there, but what a fantastic save from the keeper to keep it scoreless.
Substitution for Brentford to be off the pitch.
Hamid Diame. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players.
Here's Hunter.
Both teams fighting hard.
No.
To go ahead. Still all square.
Oh, I put too much power on.
Matt Ritchie. Here's Hunter.
Nice crap pass.
Good interception.
Now that's not off,
Hunter.
I think.
They're on the attack here.
He's got his shot off now. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
Come on, I gotta do this.
There's the quick check on the clock.
Bro,
20 minutes to go.
What is this defending? Oh my gosh. Defending is crap.
Hunter. Well, they're attacking here. Might be a chance for Newcastle.
Hunter!
And it is a chance for Newcastle.
Alex Hunter!
Close distance. That's where we sharpshooting.
Disappointment. He didn't show it.
In truth, Alan, this is what we expected. The dominant side.
Oh, can't wait to complete this journey. Where we cannot.
We expect, but they've been good value here. They've played well.
But what is that?
There's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team. Chance to the one he's got already.
Well, he did the first bit right. His movement, his run was top class. Just couldn't match it with a finish.
Well defended, not just getting across. He thought quickly as well. He's coming forward with some danger.
Surely the equaliser. They are level. That is the equalising goal.
Dang it.
Small fry they might be, but they've had a big moment here and they're level.
Yeah, they've got great spirit within this team. They would not lie down, and who knows now.
So away we go. One all.
Yeah, no.
Cut it out. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Going on, Anita. We could be in.
There's no way that's offsides.
It's Alex Hunter.
Got the tackle in.
Hunter.
It'll be a throw. Mohamed Diame. Going on, Anita.
Sprint for it. No. Come on. What is
very interesting change. He's probably taken a bit of a risk here making this move in making.
Hang on.
The team a bit more attacking, maybe a bit more vulnerable defensively.
Yes.
His throw here.
Hunter trying to find a way through. Hunter!
Oh my gosh, this stupid... Oh, Alex Hunter's powers is just too bad.
Well, they're building steadily here, working.
Come on,
away.
I need a score.
That's good support. Here's Hunter.
Oh,
Hunter, he's trying again.
Yeah, and I think he might not be finished either. You fancy him to get a second goal before
I guess
the 90
I'll
minutes?
Soon get it. Let's hope I get it right now. Come on, I score from inside the box, straight in though. Come on.
It's Alex Hunter.
No! Oh my gosh! Every single time, there's just way too much power. Oh, I hate this game. How is that a foul? I didn't touch him. He dived.
Gets his foot in there. Hunter. I love that. The skill. Well, they move to put them in front.
Yes. Oh, jeez, that took forever. That took forever.
A couple of goals. What a response.
Newcastle United. Delighting their fans with this late goal.
Oh, it's gone crazy after that late one.
Oh, jeez. Oh, that was so scary.
Here's Hunter. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Quite a dangerous position now. Hunter!
It's a gone hat-trick.
They missed that one. They're going to get back into this now.
Going on, Anita.
Come on.
And that's been recognized by the supporters.
Yes, it's going to get the hat-trick. Finally, jeez.
Well, some players might switch off if they've scored a goal, even two goals in the game, but he's greedy for more, in the best way, I mean.
I need more.
Yeah, he's been a danger from the start. His work rate, his runs off the ball have been top class.
How's that foul?
Newcastle, their man.
Well, how is that a foul? What? Try to shoot it, maybe. Nah. That was a terrible pass.
Good through pass. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Check to your tech. Here's Hunter. Now it's with. This could be it. Here's Hunter!
How is it every single time I hit the crossbar? That's a foul?
It's McLeod.
So much easier to tackle.
Brock.
Yes. Come on, hat-trick. Or 4 goals in the first game at Newcastle.
A bit of menace to it. Hunter!
Oh my gosh, as soon as that win, I thought it was not even going in because it hit the crossbar.
I think he might have been worried that it would go over the bar, and it was below the bar, certainly off the bottom of the bar and in.
Yeah, I'm not sure whether he actually meant to hit it that high up, but he doesn't care.
Quite clearly a free kick. Could be dangerous. Get his foot in there. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance.
Yes. Go on, this one.
And now the shot. And there is the final whistle. And it's a win for Newcastle United.
Oh my gosh, I've missed so many shots.
Well, they're attacking here. Might be a chance for Newcastle. Hunter!
I just keep missing over and over. I'm not even proud that we won because of how bad that performance was.
Alex, first game in the championship over with. How did it feel out there?
You know, it's probably going to take me a couple of games to get used to the differences, really bed in, but I've got a great set of teammates around me, so I'm sure I'll be properly settled in this league in no time.
Alex, just 17 years old and off the mark already with your first senior goal in the championship.
Yeah, just nice to be doing the job I'm paid to do and get off the mark.
Okay, so my followers even like that, my manager liked it.
Hopefully I can score a lot more for the team in the future.
And that'll do, I think. Thanks, Alex.
Anytime.
Wait. Yes, we got skill points. Dang it!
I was very impressed when you came on. I think you learned quickly, no? Alex, I want you to start the League Cup match tonight. The chairman wants a good cup run. Let's give him one, no?
You won't be disappointed, Dino.
Let's go, dude. Followers, 91K followers. Let's see if we can hit 200K for the sponsor thing. It said sponsorship or something on there.
Came for a show.
Just give him one then.
Like the fiery.
It's the kickoff and it's Newcastle United. who are on the ball.
Ooh.
Newcastle United's lineup. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they? Hunter!
Just giving the so close.
Matt Ritchie. A timely challenge. It's a promising attack, this, with Hunter on the ball. To put them in front.
Why is he...
Bar, but only just. Great interest here in Alex Hunter, who's making his first start for his new club. He did well when he came on as substitute recently. And you can sense Hunter in.
And it's Alex it. Hunter. We just have to shoot from long range, they say.
Need to try and get the ball back now. Now Hunter. Need to be attacking third.
If you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there.
What a fine save. Corner for Newcastle United. There goes the cross, and in comes the header.
Hard work
to reach that great technique and great belief to.
I didn't see it on my controller, but right. I said I did. Oh my gosh!
On its feet, but it was too high. It's Alex Hunter.
Satisfied
to help Queen's Park Rangers. Just working away to try and find an opening. It's a passing game, and it's a quick break. And shoots. Well, he won't be watching the playback of this game, will he? Because that is. Horrendous.
He's going to get some stick for that. Even more if they end up losing this match.
Hunter trying to find a way through. Oh, the attack is done. Hunter! And the goalkeeper.
How has he saved that? But what is that defending? Just going away, like, it's literally nothing. And like, yeah, he got no pace. I guess the goalkeeper's got it instead.
Now it's with Hunter. They're on the attack here. Opportunity now.
Cheap.
Very cheeky in the circumstances. And goalkeepers hate being chipped.
They do, don't they? I mean, he conveyed his thoughts, really. The lad trying to score. And the keeper read it quickly.
And very confident to get the game moving again. Alex Hunter. Free kick here. Going on Anita. Well, they're attacking here. Might be a chance for Newcastle. It's Alex Hunter. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And they're good value. Disadvantage at the moment. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Cut out by the defender. Free kick given. And there's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it. That's a clever pass. I don't know what happened here, but they need a goal, don't they?
Well, don't they, Justin? His teammates thought he'd scored there.
It's a promising attack, this, with Hunter on the ball. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Well, it's going to be 3 minutes added on. Good challenge here. Well, they move forward again with Alex Hunter.
This might be it.
It's Alex Hunter.
Jimmy!
He is taking this team apart. Alex Hunter.
Clinical in the extreme. An absolute demonstration of goal scoring from the boy.
That's given them a comfortable... We are going to see a substitution now.
The Queen's Park Rangers coming off the pitch.
The ref wants to play the advance. Free kick. Defender to it first.
That's a...
Newcastle want to make this substitution now. Hunter trying to find a way through.
Oh!
It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. And Newcastle on the attack. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Vernon Anita.
Oh, what a pass!
He's got his shot off now. Almost another one for their target. Could be dangerous. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Well, if they go in, of course, everybody goes, wow, what a great decision. If they don't...
Well, it's 1 in 100, that, isn't it? And I don't think this player is the sort capable of finding the back of the net from that distance.
They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Now it's with Hunter. They're on the attack here. No cross, good block. Good play. But they've lost the ball now, and the opposition...
There's no way
there.
That's foul.
Now Hunter. Not a good challenge by the defender. And now the shot! And he's taken a chance. It's Alex Hunter. Very good for Newcastle today. Another goal from them. And it looks as though they're going to chalk up another win.
Yeah, they've taken the chances when they've come. Thoroughly deserved.
So they're looking for more at 4-0. Paul. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. It's good work between these two. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. It's time for a substitution for the Queen's Park Rangers. Matt Ritchie. Hunter. Players wilt a
at this stage of a game, and he is wilting.
Oh my! Challenge.
Going on, Anita. And shoots. Anita scores. They haven't switched off, Alan. Late in the game, they've got another one. Extended the lead.
Oh, not letting up at all. Showing their ruthless side. Fair play to them.
And here is another angle on that goal. Good challenge. He's coming forward with some danger. Matt Ritchie. He's read that, hasn't he? And
how did that go? I didn't even touch him.
And Newcastle have won this match. Well, at times you thought they got a bit greedy, but why not? I mean, if you're on top of it.
What? Great.
Good work.
Man, you, oh my gosh, man, you. That's why you don't sell your young players, bro. Now you're eliminated. Oh, great. Not even in the cup because of... Because they put me on loan.
Well, for a club the size of Newcastle United to have two relegations, 2009-2016, it's careless, to say the least.
Well, it is, and obviously the fans have not been happy with the way the club has been run. A lot of discontent amongst the Toon Army, but they'll be hoping for better times in the near future.
Birmingham City, this is their lineup. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough.
First
I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard.
But I think they should be
fit on the front foot. We'll wait and see.
Newcastle United's lineup. The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. And once they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little bit more adventurous and push on.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball.
What the heck is this controller doing?
Possession away here. Well, it's interesting, isn't it? We're getting the chance to see Alex Hunter at his new club, having been loaned here shortly after the arrival of Harry Kane on deadline day. He was playing a bit at Manchester United. Was he playing well enough?
Well, he was doing well, wasn't he? He was top scorer. So, from that point of view, desperately unlucky, but it's the nature of the beast. A big signing comes in and he's out.
Good pass, getting it forward. Oh, and that's a penalty. Well, the referee's decided to give the penalty, and it's a chance now to take the lead.
Well, could be a vital decision, this one, and looking at it, I think he was correcting it.
He's gonna go left, he's gonna go left, he's gonna go left. Spamming.
Good penalty.
Okay, I guess I have to score.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Well, they move forward again with Alex Hunter. It's Alex Hunter!
Oh, that was schoolboy stuff. Having just scored, they concede at the other end. Lack of concentration.
Well, the equaliser has happened. Took perhaps the opposition by surprise. But we're level again. It's what they've deserved. Attacking now. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Got past his man here. It's a good ball, they could be in.
There's no way that's foul. How's that not out?
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. There's good progress with this attack. He's better usually at crossing than that. It was a defender who got there first quite easily, actually. To put them in front.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. Hunter trying to find a way through. And here's the shot. And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead. And here's the cross. Jota! And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession. Vernon Anita. It's a promising... That'll be a free kick. Three minutes from the referee via the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time. This with a chance to go into the lead now. It's Alex Hunter. Hunter scores. Two for him on the day. And two very well taken goals. That's bad news for Birmingham City, who are behind in this match. Well, the referee... Everything set for the second half. Tackle here. Here's Williams. Well, they're in a good position here. Excellent defensive tackle. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Paul Caddis. Well, there'll be a throw now after the tackle. Robert Tesch. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Well, they move forward again with Alex Hunter. It's Alex Hunter! That is a fantastic goal. Well, fantastic from Alex Hunter.
He's been absolutely lethal today, hasn't he? Wonderful stuff.
Well, some players might switch off if they've scored a goal, even two goals in the game, but he's greedy for more, in the best way, I mean, and he's got a hat-trick.
Yeah, he's been a danger from the start, his work rate, his runs off the ball, and he's top class.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Robert Tesch, the advantage here for Birmingham. It's a free kick against Newcastle United.
Substitution for Newcastle United. Coming off the pitch, number 10, Danny Williams. Coming onto the pitch, number 15...
Well, we might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shrees. Jeff.
Physio saw it, he went right over on his ankle, but despite his concerns, he's carrying on. So, tough cookie, this guy.
As always. Hunter! What a fine save! It's Alex Hunter. Here's Hunter! And he's taken a chance. It's Alex Hunter. Well, that's put them further in front and nicely taken.
Certainly was. And they seem to be heading for a comfortable lead here.
Substitution time. Tried to tackle here and he's done that. Paul Robinson.
We've had a pair of car keys handed
here's
in
Davis.
Reception. A pair of car keys and a wallet.
And the referee seeing that as a foul. It is a free kick.
Thank you. Substitution for Newcastle United. Coming off the pitch, number 3, Paul Dummett. To be replaced by
Mohamed Diame.
2, Kieran Clark.
It's time for the substitutes. This could be a chance. And shoots! Opportunity now! Off the post! No need to stop it for the referee. Birmingham City have still got the ball. It's their advantage. Still 20 minutes to go. Excellent control in a tight area. It's Alex Hunter. Could be dangerous. Mohamed Diame. A timely challenge. Shots on here. Oh, great work by the keeper.
Substitution for Birmingham City.
And that will be a corner for Newcastle.
Number 7, Robert Tesher. Coming onto the pitch. Number 8, Stephen Gleeson.
Good effort by Birmingham to get the ball back.
This has been called a football match, but it hasn't been much of a match-up between the two sides. The winners conclusively at their best, and the losers just aching to hear the final whistle now. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Home team ready to make a change. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. A look at the watch, and that will tell you 6 minutes to go. Stopped emphatically, and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. It's a promising attack, this, with Hunter on the ball. He went in well.
Substitution for Birmingham City. Coming off the pitch,
David Davis.
Number 44, Nikolai Brock-Madsen.
Gleeson.
Coming onto the pitch.
Good chunk of added time here, 3 minutes.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes.
Now it's with Hunter. They're on the attack here. And Newcastle have won.
Okay, we did pretty good that game. We got 4-0, or not 4-0. 1-4 or 4-1. We got one penalty. That's center back made.
Here I am speaking to today's man of the match.
Stupid guy.
Quite a performance for you today, Alex. What's going through your head right now?
Probably gonna end the video after this.
Well, they have to give a man of the match award. It doesn't mean I was the best player on the field. I'm grateful for the honour, but it could have gone to any one of my teammates, and that's a fact. Credit goes to the gaffer for putting together such a talented side.
Your tackling today was outstanding, Alex, especially for a forward. Any thoughts on that?
Well, nothing worse than a lazy forward, right? But seriously, I was just trying to defend from the front as best I could.
Your squad manages to bring an important win today. A word on clinching the victory.
The squad's really been coming together lately, and we've been following the gaffer's tactics as a unit. And we all know our roles, which makes it a bit easier to like execute on the pitch. If we can do that, then I think we'll find we win more often than we lose.
And we're done. Much appreciated.
You're welcome. Cheers.
Another win chalked up. 3 more points in the bag. I am an happy camper.
You're welcome, mate.
Oh, fancy yourself a bit, do you, Hunter? I'll tell you what. Luckily, I am the forgiving type, so you buy dinner, and I won't tell the gaffer that you've gone all Billy big time on us, all right? Deal?
Is that a deal, is it?
I don't even know what that was. That's quite a couple rewards real fast. If there's shooting training, I might do it. So it's like training, but like shooting. It's penalty, but I'll do it still. So this video's gonna be like, what, 5 more minutes long? Just 5, yeah, it's a good amount. I'm not even recording, I can't even check. Since I don't have my iPad on me right now. Where's my free kick accuracy? Crap as heck. Okay, the wall would be right there, so I'm gonna shoot the trying to shoot over the wall. Since that's a better one, I like shooting over the wall. Just makes sense. Not a crossbar. So you gain double points. Oh, it's not. Oh, it is. Nah. Oh, somehow. Oh. Come on. Curve enough. it done. For sure. Need an ace to upgrade my stats a lot. Cause that only 29 free kick accuracy cannot run. Oh. Okay, pretty good. Advanced free kicks. Yeah, he's gonna think I'm gonna shoot over there, but I'm gonna shoot over here. Oh, didn't curve enough, of course. Bro, it's not even getting low enough. Ooh. Curve enough, please. There's no way I just scored like that. Ooh, two walls. It's like an entire team. No, it's actually an entire team. Everyone, I'm gonna end this video here. Make sure I can subscribe and stay tuned for the next one.